here's Bieniemy. Manic down low, Bieniemy in the back door, 2-0 Sooner.
Putting the ball on the floor to get just enough rhythm.
De'Vion Harmon glides in with the right hand and answers an 8-0 UTSA run.
Takes the space and just knocks down the floater.
Lob into Brady Manic. Good ball fake. Finishes it and a foul. Complete it. As we hit 4 minutes left in a half, there's Germany. Nice little dump down to Bior, who couldn't find the handle. Quick outlet. Harmon. Finger roll. Up over the top and in. Wallace curls off a screen, gets himself to the bucket, but short. Long lead, Reaves running and scoring.
Couple threes from Harmon, and then the stop right here. Jamal Bieniemy, good pass up the floor. Eyes up.
There's Fronin on the baseline. Double clutched it and missed. Now Reaves pushes again. Weaving through defenders, and he's to the window and in. 27 between the highest scoring returning guard duo in the country. 10 to shoot for Reaves. Crossover, got a step and scored. They want him to do a little pick and pop, big man. The enemy to Manic for the lay-in.
It just gets so much more confidence, and all players go through that. And that's part of his progression.
Reaves flushes the finish off the lead pass from Alondis Williams.
Yeah, this is an tip drill. Right,
that's CeeDee Lamb. Reaves crosses over, lobs to Quest for the finish. Here comes Williams. Reaves running ahead. Contact, count it, and a foul. It's the Austin Reaves show in the second half.
Well, Austin Reaves has come to life. And this is the type of player Lon Kruger projected.
Had a frown on his face right there. No, he didn't like that exchange right there. That's carelessness.
Harmon, off balance, doesn't matter.
Again, good feel. It's pretty good defense right there
early that were a little bit ill-advised. I mean, he's been excellent from three-point range.
Queth rejected that shot of Fronin. Here comes Harmon on the attack again. Crossover up high. Count the basket and a foul.
I'm not making an excuse for them, but when you've taken over the game, that can happen late.
Reaves. Count the basket and a foul.
Well, I think this is partly a result of that 20 pounds that Reaves has put on since arriving